Oh, it's time.
10 seconds.
Ship show on the road.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the other side. Into the race, sort of.
Yeah, I'm just in the clock on so I can see what the time was in game.
It's 2:15 PM.
It's just about it, man. Let's go ahead and join the Sunday driver in the Nordschleife. I think she's cutting the grass.
Okay, so I haven't crashed yet. What's the yellow flag?
send us the equipment there. Definitely not, because I can see the gap getting bigger. It's gone to 1.1 now.
Wait, you're within 1 second? And that's your DRS?
No, I wasn't within a second.
Oh. The big ring would have what, like, 8 DRS left?
Thank you.
regular shit.
I had a Camaro in my way, so I figured how to drive.
Traffic. Tourists.
I just had all kinds of understates through there. That's not it. stuff.
Alright, just stay on the black and don't stay on the green.
Lights off. Lights off, but sun off. Rain off. There we go.
Yeah, brain sleeping.
What's the clock called?
Time of the day? False flag operation.
No, I got no, the
that's not what a false flag
right
is. The name of the band.
My rain just came out of my playlist. Time for some European. Time to turn it up because we're driving at night, right?
European identifiers.
Is that driving faster, right?
Through the race now.
guess it was. Finding the apex in the dark and other fun party games. This season for it? Or like just a race now and then? But it still has the same amount of downforce.
Wings. I'm more of a tendies man myself. Irish folk song into Japanese death metal or something.
I mean, my playlist does something similar, but not Irish folk song.
You guys,
I'm a big corporation. Yeah.
Do you guys actually like curate playlists, like have a theme to them, or playlists of the same genre?
I have the playlist I call, I don't know what to name this, and it's just got, if I like a song, it goes in there. If I like a song, even a little bit, it usually goes in there.
and
that's my playlist that I listen to every day. Yeah.
What is it? And how I listen to it is
shuffle all the time.
No, but it's like shuffle and then skip to like the five brand newest.
I don't actually skip songs usually.
Do you add songs and then like start a new shuffle? the feeling of recording.
That's surprising me, to be honest.
I have a phone, like, music app that when it shuffles it, it doesn't. Like, I think, like, the default shuffle, maybe there's an option. Like, the default shuffle, it would truly shuffle it each time, so you would have a song, go to another song, and then come back to the song that you just listened to, like, before. Like, it doesn't shuffle out of 100 songs so that you have
a
different song.
I wish it would shuffle, like, once or two. I just wish it would change,
Once
it's done.
Yeah, that would be nice.
So just have an instant, and start something new on a different album, and then start with that.
It'd be nice if there are different options for shuffle, that you choose. Like, what do you want to do when you reach the end of your playlist?
Yeah, like, give me truly random shuffle, but then give me, like, the AI shuffle or whatever sometimes whenever I'm feeling that.
Lisa, man, have a crumb of algorithm.
It's because I know Spotify doesn't do truly random shit. But I know VLT does. But it can be truly random can be frustrating at times.
What I don't like is that I liked two or three songs on Spotify that have a certain flavor to them. And now all of my recommended daily mix, new discovery, like all of those, it's like all that button worse.
It's a private session.
I don't want this song.
Yeah, you need a private session.
So we'll do another lap in the dark. And then the lap after that should be daytime.
I mean, that's not nice at all, that time. Just I haven't set a good time in this server. My optimal is probably in like the 8s or something right now, I don't know. I'll just keep making mistakes. Maybe when it's daytime, I'll be good.
Daytime with less fuel? Ready. And we have to go 30 seconds a lap faster than everyone. Right? Hopium. Oh, I saw your car like on the radar going.
Me? Oh, yeah.
Huh? I don't play two random songs now.
Found where your songs are again. Time on the table.
Oh, wait, you got a brake for that. Pepega.
Oh, the sweeping left-hander?
Yep, didn't brake.
It's gotten me a few times.
Had my brain turned off, I think you met me with a lot. But I was on a good lap too.
Stomach issue.
Yeah. Goodbye, my lead. Or my gap, I mean. Deleted by my.
That's right, there's still like nearly half an hour. Sector because you didn't brake.
Yeah.
Yeah. presentable nighttime lap. I have to do another one now.
forgot to brake again. This is a different corner. Not as bad consequences.
Man, I didn't go into the wall for that corner.
I did instead. The rain fade is real right now. headlights turned off yet, it was still kind of dark. The section I was in, the
setting that does that.
Okay, mine turned off automatically. But it was still those little shadows, so it was still kind of dark. To go drifting in the castle. Thank you. up.
I broke my heart out.
What happened? Did you touch your ass?
I must have.
Okay, I guess it fell off the ground.
Answering machine, people never leave a message on it.
Why bother?
Well, I managed to do a hyper lap in the last lap, or hyper for me, I guess.
Yeah, I was on like a 906 at some point.
Yeah, I did a 906.8.
Nice.
On 69%.
Nice.
Race. Oh, that last lap was fun though.
Yep.
That's the least amount of fuel that I've ever finished. Because I actually ended up using more fuel during the race, so I ended up finishing with half a litre left.
You only need 1 litre. Easy clap. So, yeah, well, in F1 you only need 1 litre.
This is the thing.
I can't even see the tire wear. Meteoronzo, how do you see the tire wear on this thing? On this tire? Is it not showing? Or is it doing? Do I have to look at the stickers?
Computer chair would be fine, but I have a MacBook racing chair which has been well and truly used. So you know, when you sit down on it, you're not sitting on any sort of pillow, you're sitting on a plank of wood or whatever they have.
Yeah, my tires look similar. But on the stock app, they're only at like 60%.
Oh yeah, well, what app is it? Those percentages, are those miles? Like he has 1.5% left. Like 99% of the people that call the home phone are not trying to call me. So.
Okay.